Hello and welcome to the hopefully final part of AC4. Should be fun. Let's see if this works right. I wonder if all the profiles are loaded correctly. Actually, no, I forgot. I didn't even check if the save feature worked. Hopefully it did. That's an interesting symbol. Okay, baller. There's a tutorial. Escort, mission 11. I believe we have only 8 missions left.
Two civilian aircraft flying through the hills region northwest of Los Canas are under threat of attack by Erujian fighters.
Canas.
On board are the engineers responsible for Stonehenge, as well as their families. They are offering information in exchange for amnesty and permission to defect to an ISAF member state. One of the aircraft is flying at an extremely low altitude due to some unknown problem. Your mission is to protect both aircraft from enemy fighters. Make sure they exit the combat area safely.
It's super interesting to see the evolution of the game. Because it looks like it's like, how do you say, it's story mission. It's starting to evolve over time. Because the first missions were, hey, kill some stuff. It seems like the story's trying to actually evolve. Actually, let's go back. Boy, I didn't need that. There you go. I want to buy. The R0M. Oh yeah, the Rafale, isn't this? Oh, I'm too poor. Yeah, I do want the F-17. F-15, they're big. I think we're gonna use the 15, because I think it's actually as a... Oh wait, it only has bombs. This only has bombs in the... What happened? Which one had... It's so funny that the air superior fighters don't have air superiority weapons. Let's just start with the 15, or let's just use SU. The MiG, never mind. Something different. Can you do a post-stall maneuver on this thing? Escort civilian aircraft.
Erixium, this is SkyEye. Please describe your situation.
Erixium, Flight 702 here. The Russian fighters are closing in on us at 23,000 feet. Please hurry.
Flight 701 here. We were shot on takeoff and our captain's injured. This is First Officer Nagase.
10-4, an escort is inbound. Both aircraft maintain your course.
Hello, Rose, thank you for coming.
Don't let the passengers see what's going on out there.
Oh my god, this is crazy.
Just keep flying and leave the Erujians to the ISAF fighter.
Radar lock.
Maintain altitude.
God.
Mobius 1, there's another bandit closing in on Flight 701 at 6,000 feet. Flight 701 can't raise altitude. This will assist the ISAF escort.
Negative. Cannot maintain cabin pressure from climb.
Is it 60,000?
This is Flight 702. The ISAF plane has the Erusians tied up. We just may make it.
No, this one's actually 6,000.
Are we almost there?
Mobius 1, oh man, I love it.
Sky Eye, this is Flight 701. Scramble the fire engines and ambulance back at base.
Our primary target is that passenger plane. Lieutenant, watch your tail.
Box 2. Missile hit.
SR-72. Nah, this is not Yellow Squadron.
Inbound and closing rapidly.
Mobius 1, hostiles at 23,000 feet. Don't let them get near those aircraft.
I don't like flying so close to the action, even if he is on our side.
Power up. Missiles away.
Mobius 1 shot down a target. Box 2. You're in gun range. Missile hit. Target.
I think I've gotten used to the controls. Or maybe the
ISAF plane is fighting solo.
I'm not fighting solo. Am I? I don't know.
Mobius 1, Box 2. Missile shot trashed.
And it's gonna suck! God, there's so many of them now.
This is Air Ixium Flight 701. We're carrying civilians. Don't shoot!
Too bad.
ISAF escort will cover you.
Roger.
Yeah.
Our lives are in your hands.
Box 2. Target hit. Target down.
This is such a long flight.
No! I hit the return line.
You are cleared to land.
Well, isn't that funny?
2 miles to touchdown.
Like, imagine. Like, I gotta return to base, guys, real quick.
1 mile to touchdown. You're on the money.
Might as well. Landing's fun. There you go. It's kind of hard to actually get that nose up and press
nicely
all the buttons.
Nicely done, Mobius 1. Go and prepare for your next sortie.
Oh my god. I just gotta land real quick. Sorry, guys.
Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
Full power! The Russians do make good
engines. Canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
How am I supposed to return to my mission with all the enemies? Oh my god.
Mobius One, Sky Eye here. Both aircraft have exited the combat area safely. There were no losses. The mission was a success.
Easy.
Sky Eye, this is Flight 701. All passengers and crew are safe. Please thank the fighter.
Please thank me. Please.
All
praise
passengers and crew from both aircraft were examined by an ISAF medical officer and are in good health. Several states are coming forward with offers of amnesty to the defectors and their families.
Oh, that's it. I want to fight Yellow Squadron.
Bombs were delivered to their base. This meant that an enemy who had to be fought by those means was close at hand. The resistance blew up the squadron's runway. Yellow 4 suffered light shrapnel wounds. Though the runway could be fixed, the complete loss of reserve supplies was a heavy blow. Logistics support became infrequent following the Allied operations.
That was a short mission.
I knew this because Yellow Squadron's crew chief bellyached about this all the time to me. I won't complain if I buy the farm while I'm airborne, but I can't stand being taken out while I'm grounded. Now I understand 13's feelings. Reports of the Stonehenge air raid came in. Yellow 4 ran up with the others. With no bombs, her plane was light. But her plane was in bad shape. It needed an engine replacement badly.
That thing's not flying without an engine. What does that even mean? Stonehenge. Let's knock that bitch down.
We will attack Stonehenge, the lethal weapon that has plagued ISAF for so long. Since it was designed to shoot down asteroids, a few small fighters flying unpredictable high-speed courses should be able to get within range. According to the defectors, its central ECM jamming system disrupts our radar and missile guidance systems.
Yes,
unless
we are the good guys.
Destroyed, our mission will be very difficult to execute. HQ predicts a 40% casualty rate for all deployed aircraft.
Nice.
It'll be a tough mission, but one we can't avoid. Now go and reclaim the skies over the mainland. Dismissed.
I think in the Ace Combat universe, the ISF is actually the good guys. Everyone else is neutral, or chaotic, or whatever. Chaotic neutral or something like that. But ISF, they're good guys. Actually, I do need to figure out the story a little more. Dude, should we get the freaking, the 117? It's the stealth. Air-to-air bat, air-to-air ground. Oh, we can't afford it. Nah, I guess we'll sell something. I want to keep that one. F5, it can go. The F-14 actually is our best air-to-air. I can't sell my only Russian jet. My favorite plane is the F-16, because I got personal beef with it. This is a terrible idea, but I want to fly it. The F-16 Fighting Falcon is a very accomplished history. Precision guided bomb, cluster bomb. I'll take it. My dumbass about to fly an F-17. I need to find a flying the stealth jet into the ECM, right? This makes sense. It makes the most sense. Nice! You're in summer school? R.I.P. mate. My God.
Whoosh. Stonehenge is responsible for the loss of many aces. We're in need of new heroes. Be sure to make it back in one piece.
Incoming from Stonehenge! All aircraft descend to lower altitude!
Like, already? Oh man, this is annoying.
Distance to the target, correct?
Holy! That thing is huge!
Oh, that's some hot noise. This thing doesn't have a gun in reality.
8 miles.
8 miles.
To destroy the jamming devices. Don't be a hero. Survival is paramount. AA guns destroyed.
Oh my God! This is looking whoosh.
Stonehenge. Defector 360.
Oops, wrong button. Oh wait, precision guided bomb. Dude, that's a lot of targets. Oh wow, I actually... Did I get hit? Wow, I actually have to use my guns. I guess I should have used unguided bombs.
AA guns destroyed. Just a bit more.
I'm not going down until I'm empty.
Sam destroyed.
I'm pretty sure. If I was actually near Stonehenge while shooting, it would probably blow up my... It would rip the freaking skin off my plane. I've been hit again. Where is the jamming ECM? Is it in the middle? Oh, there's the jammer.
Jamming facility destroyed. Radar is clear. Mobius 1, Fox 2.
Die, you SOB!
Blowing up Stonehenge won't bite me in the butt. Killing Darkbird or something. Where is this missile? I see it.
Mobius 1, he's on you. Turn north.
Finally found the Sam that's ruining my life.
Use your ordnance wisely. Halo 9, Fox 2.
Whoosh. I am the flying triangle.
Two targets remaining.
Just keep shooting. Just go in for the kill.
Hard enemy radar spike.
I just used that bomb. Whoops. The Death Dorito. Whoosh.
I've got him.
I see that stupid thing. I have a lot of damage.
Box 2. Target destroyed by Mobius 1. Look at him go. He's grabbing all the glory. This is the last one.
The Veto of Death. Wait a minute. Something wrong. I keep forgetting to put on my helmet. There you go. Bro, we're nearly dead. Oh shit, Yellow Squadron is gonna be coming. Bro, I'm nearly dead.
Emotional,
bro. I'm about to die. Destroy the aces.
I'm not going down that easily.
Dun, 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 dun. Dude, they get a gun on me, I'm boned.
Hard enemy radar spike. Bandit closing at 6. Evade! Missed. I've got a lock on. Flanker on your tail! Turn! Break! Missile! Locked on. Hard enemy radar spike.
What?
Yellow 15 here. Did anyone see 4 get out? Mobius 1, the other aircraft are withdrawing. That's a confirmed kill on a yellow. It's a complete victory for the good guys.
The good guys. What? Even though, I'll be honest, I'm not sure how long I can stay up there. With absolutely zero health.
We reached a turning point, and hope this victory will bring about a quick end to the war.
So quick!
Though he lost 4, 13 never openly showed his sorrow. But I found out. He was alone, quietly gazing at the handkerchief Yellow 4 left behind.
Oh no, I killed the one girl!
When he felt my eyes upon him, he said, "No matter what, she can't complain. She went up with her plane in disrepair. Pilots are responsible for their planes."
That's not true, but...
He then went on and spoke of the time when they first met. He spoke of when she was just a girl.
JP4.
Before he trained her. Before she became a fighter pilot. His words weren't directed at me in particular. He was keeping a precious memory alive by speaking those words. The hint of perfume on her keepsake handkerchief. Yellow Squadron's pilot turnover ran high. The skilled ones went in to shore up other units while rookies with little airtime transferred in.
Nice.
Yellow 13 posted an allied paper faxed over by headquarters. It praised the pilot who destroyed Stonehenge. 13 said to everyone, "Look, here's something worthy of praise. Even among the enemy, there are men like this. Not all of them are despicable bastards who rob our wings through cowardly sabotage.
That's me.
I stared at the barkeep's daughter as she winced at those words.
This is so funny. You're gonna want the slideshow.
The Allies were coming to our town.
Oh, my alarm went off. I was like, what's that noise? Oops. Let's see. Very short game, per se. Probably very easy to burn through. Mostly because all the story is stuck in slideshows.
Passing through Gnome Ravine due to its inability to climb to higher altitudes. However, airship-mounted noise jammers in the area are preventing the use of radar. At this rate, a crash is very likely. Destroy as many jammers in the valley as possible, and get that recon plane safely home. Radar won't work, so you'll need to find the airships visually and destroy them with your machine guns.
Walls. Exactly, I was like, oops. Should we buy the freaking the A-10 then? So yeah, let's buy the A-10. Warthog. Warthog! Gotta use guns, right? Gotta use the big gun. Unrivaled big gun energy. Huh, man, we're flying through this game. Warthog!
Here's an airship jamming device. There are others as well. Destroy them all.
I didn't need a Warthog for this, but why not? How will we fight Yellow 13 in the Warthog? You're just so many jammers, honestly. Yeah, I'm using the flying tank. The trick about the A-10, which is gonna probably get retired fairly soon, is that it has a massive wingspan. Its fuel tank is, or its engines are actually above it. This allows it to be very well suited for flying slow and low, as they call it. Very good at destroying, how do you say, armored vehicles, or ground vehicles.
Radar noise interference is leveling off. Reconnaissance aircraft should be able to get through soon.
It's still active, but they're trying to replace it. They won't replace it for a while, though.
Currently 18 miles and closing.
I'm like, dude, I can't even see some of these.
Thank you.
Since Sally, World War III might be upon us. Maybe in 10 years, it'll just happen. We'll see what happens. We might get a lot of new aircraft just being thrown into the mix. Hopefully Japan doesn't get destroyed too. So we can get more Ace Combat. Hopefully I don't die either. Ah, that would blow. Ah, they don't have an idea yet. They like saying a lot of things without doing a lot of things, because it's the government. But there's like one here, but I can't even see it. They're so hard to see. Ah! Oh, because it has a really big gun on his nose. I can show you. You can see it. Maybe that's what we'll do. Since this game's gonna be pretty short, maybe. The stream's gonna be fairly short. We can look at some planes. We can look at some plane history, which I like. Also, it is a very unique, what do you call it? Has a very unique look. I mean, it also looks like Mickey Mouse. No, I don't think so. I'll have to look up, but I don't think so. This gun, the gun is actually built around the plane. Or the plane's built around the gun. Like, the bullet is the sound, or the size, of Coke bottles. Have you ever seen, like, a glass bottle? Like a beer bottle? It's that big. That's how big the bullet is. Kind of crazy. Like, where is this one? Hey, we got an S minus, or an S. S rated, baby. Dude, I like cleared out a lot of them right here. Visibility garbage. Pixels small. Stone. You still need radar, my dude? Like, I have an S rated. I don't know what else to do. Dude, there's balloons everywhere and I don't see one. Ah, shit!
Thank heavens, noise is clear and radar's back online. Mobius 1, intercept all enemy fighters. Shoot down all bandits and protect the reconnaissance aircraft.
Time to fight in an A-10. Now this should be illegal. Oh my god, he's the dude that shut down Yellow 4. He's in an A-10. What the hell's he doing? Ah! Dude, I literally might have to drive them to the ground. Jesus, fuck, this is a dumb idea. I knew it.
Radar lock. Missed. You're in gun range.
Just to say, if an A-10 shot you, your plane would instantly just disintegrate, probably.
Hard enemy radar spike. Missile, break. Mobius 1 destroyed the target.
You're not even yellow. How could you even imagine defeating me? Even in an A-10. Even in an A-10. Stall warning! Stall warning! Pray. Now I've become Mihai. I'm joking. I don't know where Mihai is right now.
You're in gun range.
You know, I'm not sure if I have to lead targets or am I supposed to actually have it on the dot in this game. Because in real life, it gives you a firing solution.
All bandits confirmed shut down.
Yeah, noodles. Whew, I'm gonna have to probably order a sandwich.
Mobius 1, recon aircraft is secure. Mission is complete.
RDB.
Thanks for the escort, fighter. You made this reconnaissance mission a success.
I can imagine being a U-2 pilot. Beep! It definitely seems like a very short mission.
Megalith. This is the super weapon designed by the Erusians to replace Stonehenge. Analysis by the intelligent unit leads to the conclusion that victory hinges on ending this war before Megalith is deployed.
Megalith. Yeah, that was a bit longer though. Maybe like 10 or so. They're all floating around 10 minutes or so. The thing is, all the narrative is in slideshows. Hey, it's almost my birthday. Also, my birthday is June 20th. It's almost my birthday in game and out
game. With Stonehenge out of commission, the landing operations are underway in the northern part of the mainland. In response, the Erusians have launched large numbers of cruise missiles against the ISAF landing forces. Our radar is unable to pick up these missiles that fly at ultra-low altitudes. Failure to destroy these missiles will put our troops in danger. Your mission is to shoot and destroy each and every cruise missile.
That sounds actually insane. No target data, thanks. Oh boy! My favorite aircraft, but stronger. We're taking it. Oh, look, the F-15E, the multi-roll. This is a good one. I think the F-117 will be fine for the ground missions. So we're gonna buy the F2, but it's really just an F-16 that's on a higher block. A great support fighter. This is the F-16 Boisset with advanced avionics and alloy body. Probably the US makes the best planes. U.S. and Russia, but U.S. might be way better. It's really hard to tell. At least at the moment. I guess I should go buy rockets, even though it's like, I don't need rockets, but it might be helpful. The weapon selection kind of blows. Oh, I'm literally too poor. Hey man, F-16 afterburners, turn that fuel gauge into a fuel gone.
Mobius 1, a wire from the Northern Landing Forces. We're depending on your efforts. Commence operation. Don't let any escape.
So this is technically my favorite plane. Because I got personal beef with it.
Target is closing in on the landing site. Clear to engage. Mobius 1, engage.
How did I miss one that's going straight? God dang, this is crazy.
Mobius 1 crashed.
They are slim and unique. That's because they're Russian jets. That's what makes them so unique.
Mobius 1,
wow, I didn't know those things had
the
actual
landing forces. We're depending on your efforts. Commence physical bodies. Don't let any escape.
It kind of is that thing about
target is closing in.
Since the Russian time. Jets and American jets are so much more prominent.
Engage.
Ooh. They look very unique. A ramming missile? What the? All missiles are ramming missiles. You mean a larger missile, though? They're moving fast.
60 miles and closing.
Dude, I'm barely catching up. Holy shit. was like, die, please. Okay, we're in angle attack. Very nice. My noodles have arrived. Oh my.
Mobius 1 shot down a target.
Looks like a regular warhead, not a regular warhead. Why am I descending so much? A V2! Oh, that'd be funny. A V2 would be so slow in this day and age. F-22! F-20!
Do not engage enemy fighters. Concentrate on shooting down the missile.
This missile is dogfighting me. Oh shit!
Mobius 1.
Oh, God, I almost ran into it.
That was a direct hit. What an explosion. Mission complete.
The landing Bro, that was nuclear.
From below, and they extend their thanks.
Dude, we're going against the Raptors now. Yo, I thought I was gonna die.
Good job. There was no unnecessary loss of landing troops, and the northern coast is now secure.
Look at fighting all these dumb missiles in their goofball pattern. And I had to chase one, chase a whole set down. That's so cool though, they just like split into two. But literally look, I'm just flying after it. This. I love the arrows fighting.
As the Allies advanced, the retreating Erusian forces from the east filled our town. The AA gun crew set up their positions atop the hospital, and Yellow 13 smoldered with quiet anger over their tactics.
Yellow 13.
Nights were long, with the town's mandatory blackouts. The barkeep's daughter tried to plant laser transmitters for detonating explosives. She got caught.
Oh no. Execution. Immediate. Ha Yellow 13.
It was Yellow 13. He knew she was responsible for planting the bomb on their runway as well. The face of the enemy, whom he hated, belonged to someone close to him. Get out of our town, you fascist pig. Those were the words from my mouth. I've never seen his face twist so painfully. Do you hate us that much? We couldn't shake or nod our heads in reply. It seemed like an eternity passed before he said go and released us. The next day, there was no change in his attitude. As usual, he made his requests to the squadron crew chief. The poor fuel quality is affecting thrust. As soon as the Allied forces drew near, the resistance would end the blackouts over the city.
It's not because Eurasia becomes like the good guys in the next ones? And Belkin. And, is it Oshia? Oshia is on the other side of the continent. Independent State Allied Force.
San Salvation was a neutral city at the start of the war until the Eurasians occupied it. We will now liberate this city. The heaviest resistance will come from the tank battalion near Route 7 in Old Town, and the anti-tank helicopters near the new city government complex. In addition, you must defend our allies from any airstrikes that may originate from the airport behind you.
Apparently both bad guys.
The resistance fighters will end the blackout over the city. Suppress all enemy resistance and help liberate the city.
It's really the question of whose turn to go to war. And right now, in Ace Combat 4, is Eurasia. Oshia's not even in the game, clearly. Good question. I don't even know where the ISF is located at. I guess somewhere would it be east on the map? But not on the map? I don't know what I think about it.
Mobius 1, Sky Eye here. The resistance just ended the blackout. Commence operations. Sweep out all enemy forces in Old Town, New City, and the airport. Here we go. This is the real thing.
Man, it's foggy down here.
Engage. Bandit confirmed at Vector 320. Mobius 1, engage.
Don't sweat it! Everyone's running away!
Sam destroyed.
Various explosions and reports from the fighters can be heard. Suppress them all at once.
God dang it, I messed up my car.
It is now 12:05 a.m. Use your central mean time. Fighting is broken out despite the hour. We apologize for the momentary disruption of this live broadcast.
Hard enemy radar spike.
Mobius 1, bandit behind you.
Locked on. Fox 2.
Bravo 1, Bravo 3, Bravo 3
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Fox 2, tank destroyed.
Miss.
Bravo 8 here. Have our aircraft neutralize those choppers, HQ.
Hard enemy radar spike. Fox 2. Destroyed.
I see the National Broadcast Building.
Hard enemy radar spike.
Defend your positions until the air cover arrives.
Tank destroyed.
Yellow! Got a yellow. Bandit shut down.
Radar lock.
Visible here in the dark are the tracers, engine flames, and explosions. From the lights and the noise, I estimate there are quite a number of them.
Is that under a bridge? You read now to fight it over country, land, island. Right now, Asia is trying to take over, I guess, their continent. Why are you dead?
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Oshia right now is doing Oshia things, being like across the sea.
One, box two. Bravo 7 near HQ.
All right, we knocked out everyone here. I nearly hit a freaking building. RIP control tower, get boned.
Destroyed. Enemy facility destroyed.
Stop shooting me! They don't make yellows like they used to.
Mobius 1, Sky Eye here. The airport has been neutralized. Flow to support other areas.
No.
Fox 2, got a yellow.
Alright, I gotta see.
Negative.
Man, is O-Town a bunch of Nazis? Right before the end. Actually, so I really do need to return to base.
A single fighter has to be sighted.
Mobius 1, perform landing check.
Let's hit that landing.
Cleared to land. 2 miles to touchdown. You're on the money.
There you go. Lightning successful.
Nicely done, Mobius.
We have
one.
2 minutes?
Go and prepare.
Oh, no. We have 2 minutes for the, what do you call it? The land.
Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
Whoosh.
Altitude restrictions canceled.
Return to your mission, Mobius 1. Get on it! So TUs are, what do you call it? They're bombers.
Is that fighter with the ribbon insignia among them?
I'm very happy I killed some of the yellows, because I find it hilarious. Your friends are dead. I killed them. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Savage? No. I'm a very educated murderer. Boy, how fast is this thing going?
Locked
on. Fox 2.
sounds like it's a TU, a freaking supersonic bomber. Like, holy shit.
Radar lock. Got a lock on. Blackjack shot down. Box 2. Target hit.
I was like, you're closer than me.
Flames can be seen even from here.
I love how that dude's right there and he's not taking the shot.
Flying above us. These planes are only visible when they explode.
Radar lock.
This is coming to you live.
Missile shot trashed.
Yeah, I guess these are supersonic bombers.
Fox 2, Fox 2. Target destruction confirmed.
Easy. And we killed the yellows.
The bombers are passing over us now. The Erujian officer in charge of censoring broadcasts has evacuated as well. Now we can shout, victory is ours. Andrew Wolski reporting for community broadcast.
Andrew Wolski. He's woke. Get him out of here. That was a good find, I think. I think at least.
The city has been liberated. The victory was not only a strategic one, but a symbolic one as well.
Dead.
And it is still dark outside. Cheering can be heard throughout the city.
Hope I never have to be cheering for liberators. That'd be awful. Because then you had to be oppressed. Who is the ISF? Ah, shit, I dropped my phone.
Singing. The town was free at last. During the night raids, the AA gunners had strafed the town in an attempt to shoot down low-flying aircraft. The town militia now rounded up these gunners. They retreated as well, and now their quarters stood empty. After what seemed like a long absence, Allied aircraft soared overhead. I wondered if the fateful enemy ace, the one that Yellow 13 longed to meet, was on the way. What would happen if they ever came face to face?
What happened?
I fell in with the routed Erujians and followed after the squadron.
Oh, okay. Oh, hopefully I don't get destroyed. We have 16, 17, 18, 19. Wait. Two more missions.
Whiskey Corridor is a narrow strip of land between Lambert and Amber Mountains. The enemy has deployed a large tank force at the end of the corridor as its final line of defense. Despite being outnumbered, our allies must face this enemy contingent head-on in order to advance on the Erujian capital of Barbanti. Our projected casualty rate is extremely high. We need a miracle in air support to win this battle.
I guess I'm called Miracle Mobius.
Direct close air support to our troops.
113 ground targets, 13 air targets. I like the SU. We can't afford it though. Bro, we're not even gonna get Mobius' signature aircraft at this rate. I mean, there's a plenty of kids that live through hostile environments like this. Happens a lot. Happens a lot, it's bad, but. Hey man, I'm just like, hey. You know, eat food, don't die. Don't get by a bomb. Sometimes you just get unlucky and get by a bomb. Score at least 3,500 points within the limited time and continue to destroy enemy forces. Roger.
Attention all aircraft.
Bro, that's an A-10. Sky-eye.
This is primarily a ground battle, so our duty is to provide close air support. Destroy as many enemies as possible to assist our troops' forward movement. Central line of resistance, red vector 310, 12 miles.
There's so many of them.
No worries, just proceed as usual.
I don't know why I keep starting from the left. Dude, there's just a single person fighting out here. One tank.
Central line of resistance. Hit vector 340, 8 miles.
God dang that freaking tank. That lock-on was so close. Single absolute tank. What an absolute unit. That's a good Reddit, actually. Subreddit, absolute units. Is that something flying? Oh, friendly. And hello, how are you?
Watch me earn my ace wings today.
Mobius 1, engage.
Shoot! Shoot!
Mobius 1, box 2.
Get one!
Overshot. Keep bombing them. Why don't you get a flying tank if they're so cool?
Tank destroyed.
That fence really just blocked my rock, my missile.
The other units are annihilated. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
I feel like I'm playing JPO2. It's like this fence stronger than the missile. I love just delivering ordnance to every single thing I look at. Conserve missiles? No.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Tank destroyed.
Oh, I'm lost. Imagine being a person that's just gonna die.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Tank destroyed. Enemy facility destroyed. Target hit.
Especially with the return line. It's very interesting that all of these have a return line. Like in the other ones, they do not. It's like, no, finish the mission. Okay, I don't need to use a missile on a tent. Oh, well, I will use a missile on a tent, but still. I'm not gonna use a fancy one. Sir, you just use a $2,000 missile on some piece of paper. Yeah, they only have, it depends, they can technically start loading missiles, but that's usually a very different objective. But yeah, you're right, they basically can only carry 4 missiles. That's how dangerous missiles are, though. Missiles are so dangerous that they literally carry, like, 2 of them, kill someone, and then leave. Yeah, we're on PCX.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
I have my PS2 somewhere. I have no idea where, though. And also, I'm slightly glad that we're on PCX, because, it turns out they have... So, turns out their thrust and yaw are on different panels in newer games. And I mean newer games, I mean between 4 and 5. And having that, I was able to switch the controllers, because it's PCX. But, it was, like, really gross the first mission, trying to, like, not keep on breaking when I want to yawn.
Destroyed. Enemy facility destroyed.
Oh, I was like, what's still alive? Oh, a 10. Yeah, I'm actually pretty impressed with PCX.
PCX, blah, blah, blah. Box 2. Hard enemy radar spike. Enemy facility destroyed.
Where is this tank? Oh, I'm going the wrong way now, fuck. Or am I looking at the, oh, I'm not looking at the tank. I'm gonna miss, but whatever.
Missed.
Let's hit the return line, and then head to the middle. I'm not sure when, but we will continue our Ace Combats with the Belkan War, or Ace Combat Zero, and then we'll hit 7 again, and then we'll start praying for 8.
Approaching point of return. Maintain current course to refuel.
Mobius 1, perform landing.
Also, planes can't fly for this long, let alone on Afterburner.
15 miles to touchdown.
A lot of arcade elements in Ace Combat. Which is fine.
1 mile to touchdown. Slow down, speed's too high.
Shut up! Boom! That's a Navy landing.
9 Mobius 1. Go and prepare for your next sortie.
Do we need to change weapons? Nah.
Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
So, I think the F-16 has... Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4 hardpoints under its wings. So technically this thing can't hold another thing of weapons. But usually it'll be holding fuel on like the centerline tank or something like that. So there's a fuel thing between those two little fins. And that will be a thing of fuel where it holds. Newer F-16s, though, have, like, tanks. More tanks. They're not as slender as this one. They have tanks, like, kind of, like, on its, like, shoulders between the wings. Very interesting. The evolution of aircraft. Ah, helicopter. I'm just about to rail this dude.
Central line of resistance.
Oh, never mind.
0-4-0.
God, this thing sometimes has like the shortest lock range. Sir, I do not want that thing.
Tank destroyed. Enemy vehicle destroyed. Mobius 1, Box 2. Missed.
How the hell did I miss?
Recon's confirmed the enemy retreat. We'll pursue him. Tank destroyed.
There it goes. That guy was like, how many are there?
What's slowing you down? Maintain a high rate of fire.
Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Bro, that's a reused line. Destroyed. I remember them saying that in an earlier mission. Yeah, I got a bone. An A-10, you say? Long-ass missile? Correct. I'll have to look it up. I don't know what the acronym means, though.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Fox 2. Tank destroyed.
Bro, we got 10 minutes. God, they have 22s. I'm like, there's starting to become a lot of aircraft flying at me. Stealth jet destroyed. Another stealth jet. Whoa. Warning. I could. But it's hard. It's hard.
Locked on. You're in gun range.
Okay, I'll use my bullets. Pepper will blow. It is incredibly hard to use Vulcans in this game.
Radar lock. You're in gun range. Lost radio contact. Everyone move forward at your own discretion.
There you go. Oh. You just won't die. Think we should probably get more ammo again. On ground targets, it's even harder because they're so slow. Maybe some ground targets, but then I risk running into the ground. That's the danger.
Bandit confirmed at vector 160. Locked on. Shack on the target. Missed.
Destroyed.
Check your planes.
just as they're doing that would stall the fuck out of your plane.
Stay cool when they close in.
Okay, we'll just cancel the landing sequence.
Point to return. Maintain current course to review.
Mobius 1, you are clear.
Oh wait, I don't have my helmet on. See, this is why I'm so dumb. I wonder, it looks like there's one in a crater in the middle. I kind of want to go there, because I want to see if there's a crater. Hey, I shot some of those tents with my gun. Guess this person just wanted to die. He just turned around and looked. I mean, also, I have missiles to blow up the ground target, so why not use them? The aim assist is not there. And it kinda needs to be.
Hard enemy radar spike. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Take destroy.
Just give me the shot. Especially everything's so small.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Take destroyed. Fox 2.
Back. Well, there's like a whole facility I did not see.
I'm out. Going back to rearm. Tank destroyed. Box 2. The enemy's defensive line is crumbling. Keep up the air support. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
Helicopters.
Fox 2. Chopper shot down.
Helicopter.
Tank destroyed.
The LSMs are pretty aggressive, which is very fun. There you go. Whoa.
Chopper shot down.
What the fuck? Winchester, I'm out of ammo. They're reusing a lot of lines for this mission. Yeah, being in the desert sucks.
Target hit. There's one missile. Radar lock.
Whoa, dude. Using your friend as bait or something?
Missed.
It's like, dude, how long am I gonna be here?
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Tank destroyed.
Yeah. Takes us a little bit. I wanna explore. But they have bases all the way back here for some reason.
Landed at 6 o'clock.
Yeah, I have to wait for the whole timer to come out. It's like, that's a long time.
Enemy vehicle destroyed. Nothing but air, heads up.
Mission accomplished.
Sky Eye here. The enemy is in retreat. Our troops are advancing. Mission complete. All aircraft RTB.
I'm making myself dizzy. I'm like, I'm not sure if I'm going to die.
The enemy abandoned its defensive line.
Easy enough.
The road to their capital lies open.
Is their capital Belka? Mission 17, Siege of Frobanti. I remember Frobanti. I think that's in, what's it called? 5.
The enemy GHQ is located beneath a landfill on the coast of their capital, Frobanti. Bring it under control to end this war once and for all. Our troops will enter via the Silver Bridge to the southeast and the flooded city to the south. You must attack all enemy forces and support our troops. Enemy tank forces are also closing in from the north. Destroy Johnson Memorial Bridge to stop them from joining forces from the enemy GHQ. We know that Megalith is being developed as we speak. The enemy must be prevented from using it as their last-ditch effort.
Actually, I guess we could see if we can. I mean, it's the last thing we should unlock the F-22, right? That's Mobius' signatures. Oh, the F-15 active, the jet that doesn't actually exist, and the Su-35. Is that say mobility? Oh, super mobility. Just for you, I'll buy the SU. We're gonna sell it for the F-22 at the end, because that's my signature, it's Mobius' signature suit. Long-range air-to-surface missile. I can't buy it. How depressing. I only got Quam. Screw it, let's use the clamp. Get the points.
The outcome of the war rests on you, so stay focused on what's at hand. Remember,
got bad news.
Paramount. Good luck to you all, and Mobius 1. An end to the war would be a nice birthday gift as well.
Wait, what day is it? It's probably near my birthday. We only have 8 clams.
Mobius 1, engage. Locked on.
Take out the small fry.
Keep going straight. They're coming in fast. Bandit on your tail, evade. I'm on his tail. Nothing but air, heads up.
Man, this thing is super new to build.
Heads up, enemy radar's fire.
It's like, please target the dude that's like right behind me.
Heads up, enemy radar spike.
The missile didn't hit. Just a little more. Missile hit.
Missed. Bandits in gun range.
This is the SU-37, I believe. Imagine being on a ship and shooting people from on a bridge.
Yeah, enemy radar spike. Box 2.
The enemy's getting desperate. Call them in. Box 2. Hang in there. Don't give up.
Mobius 1. Box 2. Target hit.
What bridge am I supposed to take down? Dang, I keep forgetting to put my helmet back on. What did I learn? The bridge I needed to destroy.
Enemy tanks destroyed. Disregard the bridge.
felt like I just kept on falling. It was like, oh my god, I'm about to die. Dude, I remember, this definitely was a part of Ace Combat 7, baby. The Sunken City.
I don't care if it's a lie, just tell the Mobius One's already here.
The Mobius One's already here.
AA guns destroyed.
I think I only got 8 clams. I swear, sometimes this thing does not want. No, I do not like running into buildings. I like how he just falls like a rock. Let's see. Tank on top of a building?
AA guns destroyed.
It is not. It's on the ground, and I miss. He's beyond my league.
Tank destroyed. We're moving in via Highway 2. Don't worry, we have our aircraft flying top cover boss.
Dude, I want to kill this submarine. Yeah, Mr. X and Ace Combat 7. Very cool, right? How am I supposed to pursue the chopper? I don't even know where they are. I'm literally just flying around blowing up stuff. I got 2 missiles left.
Bandit confirmed at Victor 130.
A gun. Oh, a gun on a ship.
Out of missiles.
destroyed.
Get quammed. Leave, I have no missiles. Dude, they gave me 17 minutes to end this war. That's a lot of time. They're very generous. I'm grabbing missiles left. I have 4 clams left. I was like, ah. I don't even know how many are. Looks like there's at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. So we'll be clamming up. Oh, we're gonna take him to Detroit.
Mobius 1, you are cleared for takeoff.
No! No, not Detroit!
But I refuse to go to Detroit. I need to watch that movie. I'm guessing we have one. Well, we do have one more mission. Where we have to fight the Yellow Squadron leader. And that's when we get the F-22 Raptor.
Approaching contact point. Stay alert.
Alright, Mobius.
Hard enemy radar spike.
Holy shit! I ran right through him! Oh my god. I thought I was gonna die.
We're surrounded.
Hi! Hi!
Fox 2. Missile shot trashed. Break.
Terrible shot, my dude.
Hard enemy radar spike. Miss up! Break! Break!
Dude, social missiles kind of suck in this game. Oh, those quams are still chasing them, though.
Missile shot trashed.
Holy shit, the quam got him! Never mind, the quams are just chasing him. That's funny. Oh, man, these missiles suck. Oh, wow, quam just fucking kept on going. You're about to get quammed. Look at the quams! They're like, I have you now. The quams are still chasing him.
That's a kill. Great job. There are no aircraft remaining on radar.
Oh my god, that was dumb.
Tango 8 here. We're in control of the Illusion headquarters.
Mobius 1 shot down the five aircraft that appeared. Air superiority is ours.
Dude, how high are we?
You made it through alive, Mobius 1.
Quams, baby. So, quams are... are Fox 3, which means they're radar guided. So they'll keep following them. Imagine finding that chest board. Bro, I don't know what the fuck he's looking at. Looks like he has a really big rank insignia. How do you see that?
On September 19th at 1200 hours, the region accepted the ISAF terms for surrender. Our victory came at an extremely high cost in casualties.
Dude, look at that craziness. Aw, oh, man, last mission already.
Yellow 13's body vanished into the blue skies, never to return to Earth. Only a single handkerchief fluttered down from the sky where he disappeared.
That's very lucky.
The faint scent of perfume.
What?
The barkeep's daughter and I had followed the squadron this far. Each of us had our own thoughts as we buried that handkerchief. It no longer mattered to me whether that was 13 or 4's grave. Their memories blurred together as one, and left the realm of reality like a dream.
Dark side.
The terms of surrender were accepted that day, and the war was over.
We still have one more mission. Megalith. I was like, where's the Megalith? September. Oh, we skipped right over my birthday.
A group of young Erusian officers have taken over Megalith, the superweapon that was under development. Megalith is a rocket launch facility that can shoot down asteroid fragments in orbit. The only way to destroy this highly dangerous and fortified facility is to hit it from the inside.
Oh my, the tunnel
Follow
run.
Follow the missile port grooves to find the three generators deep within the facility. Destroy the generators to access the central heat vent. Once inside, destroy the giant missile in the central silo. An infiltration unit will secure your escape route. Their plan calls for waiting until the generators are offline, and then taking over the sub-control room once the blackout hits. Enter this rat's nest with full confidence that the unit will get you out again. It's highly likely that this will be your final mission. Remember, we need heroes after the war, too. Make it back in one piece.
Dude, look at the music.
Dismissed.
Go into this rat nest and don't die. Oh, thanks, dude. Whew. Sir, can I have my signature aircraft now? What? I can't. It literally just said no. Oh, wait, there's the F-22. Why is it right here? I'll take the F-22. It's Mobius 1's signature aircraft. Those are the rules. And let's keep this just in case. So I literally missed my signature aircraft, like a dummy. Oh man, I don't have enough still. 65,000? Dude, I ain't got that much money. Thank you. I can't sell unguided bombs. I don't want to get rid of my OG S16, but I will if I have to. Dang, bro, we really that poor. Oops, wrong one. I wish it was a different music for everyone. Let's see what weapons we got, though. A BGM, precision guided bomb. I think the F-16 can have precision guided bombs? I don't think that's possible. Well, actually, I guess it is possible, but still. Oh, wow, this music is very elevated. And the Cephalon Fire with superior maneuverability, payload, stealth, supersonic cruise, and thrust vector. I like how there's just a speech going on. Megalith. Destroy all indicated targets. Did I kill Yellow 13? Oh, what the hell? Sir, what is this? Elevated. That was some elevation. Amidst the blue sky, the link from the past to the future, the sheltering wings of the Protector.
Sky Eye here. All Mobius aircraft report in.
Mobius 2 on standby. Mobius 3 through 7 on standby.
Mobius 8 on standby.
Preparations are complete, ready for battle. All aircraft follow Mobius 1.
Oh. Big tone. Are they all yellows? The last of yellow squadron?
Are on the 13th floor. But we can't get the sub control room to open. It's an electronic lock. We'll hold the position until...
Yeah, it literally does look like White Base. They got a flamethrower. This man does not want to die.
Mobius 1, Fox 2. Heads up, enemy radar spike.
Bandit down. Evade Mobius 1.
Missile, turning hard right.
I'll evade it somehow. Locked on, Fox 2. Nothing but air, heads up.
Guy, hit me.
Nothing but air. Heads up. Mobius 1, Fox 2. Shack on the target. Nice kill. Heads up. Enemy radar spike.
I've got him. Got him.
Damn it. He's on my tail.
Bandit behind you.
Mobius 1, missile. No good.
This idea. Missed.
Fox 2. Break. Hostiles confirmed. The missile.
Just a little.
You piece, post-op maneuver piece of shit!
Say your prayers. Mobius 1, missile! Missile break! Say your prayers.
Check behind you. Oh, he's got heads up.
And they keep post-op maneuvering on me.
Radar lock.
Evade Mobius 1, 6 o'clock.
How did that miss? Oh my god, I got hit again. Get out of here. Oh, I died. Those two would not leave me alone. I'm super surprised that those didn't hit.
Sky Eye here. All Mobius aircraft report in.
Bunny, dying from missiles. How embarrassing.
Mobius 8 on standby. Preparations are complete, ready for battle.
I don't even know how to fight them. Mobius 1. Unless the yellow squadron is going to follow me unless I kill them. Destroyed! That's what I like to see. Behind me, who keeps shooting? I'm gonna kill you now. Closer. The plane is quite mainstream, yeah, is the current. No, this plane is very, even though it is very old at this point, it's still probably one of the most air dominant fighters.
You're in gun range.
That's the funny thing is, it's like a mainstream, how do you say? It's very rare in real life, but very mainstream and like epic air combat things because it's like the most dominant thing. That's a funny thing, right? There's not even a lot of them in production. I think it's actually being retired. Almost cleared out all the yellows.
It's not working. I
Yeah, go fuck yourself with that. Okay. What the hell is that?
Fox 2. Just a little more.
Okay, I see. I barely see. Those are my engagement zones.
I've got him.
Holy crap, that is actually kind of nuts. Dude, you could just drop in from like above. Holy shit, dude. Oh, no!
Mobius 1 crashed.
I didn't know it would do that. Oh my god, I got so confused. I could have just. Fuck. Look at me, I could have easily just ran right through it. I was like, wait, what? Nope. God damn it, all those good kills gone the waste.
Sky Eye here. All Mobius aircraft.
Oh, man.
Mobius 2 on standby. Mobius 3 through 7 on standby. Mobius 8 on standby.
I was not ready for the thing just to disappear.
Preparations are complete. Ready for battle. All aircraft, follow Mobius 1.
Quam time. Oh, man. We were doing so well. I'm so angry.
You're in gun range. Hard enemy radar spike. Fox 2, Fox 2.
Mobius 1, bandit behind you. Mobius 1, shot one down. Fox 2, get in some cover.
Missed.
Alright, bandit, there you
go. You're in gun range.
I got him in my sights.
Fox 2. Target hit. Hard enemy radar spike.
Mobius 1, incoming missile! Missile! Missile!
Hard enemy radar spike. Radar lock.
Ah!
Mobius 8, above you. Missile, break! I'm hit! Mobius 1, take the lead!
Locked on.
You behind me. Dude, I got 48 health. Did I get my missile?
Locked on. Mobius 1, Fox 2.
Dude, I like how they're just called friends. Friends. Get quam, my dude.
Missile, break.
Mobius 1, bandit behind you.
Don't let your flying get sloppy. Jink right.
Jink? That's a new word. Get clam, my dude.
Just remember, they aren't invincible.
Bandit closing at 6. Hard enemy radar spike.
The asteroids won't hit you. Don't be afraid.
That guy got so lucky. This one only has an internal weapons bay. So it doesn't hold that many. Actually, I guess, yeah. Well, technically there is two missiles on the side area. No shit, my dude. Yeah, I'm so angry that that thing blew up and I just ran into a wall. I nearly killed myself. Whoa, that was close. It's stuck or sucked ejecting in the middle of ocean. Yeah! You never want to die, or you don't want to eject, period. When you eject, you actually come out 3 inches shorter than what your original height is. It's that violent. Wait, is there... Oh, there's a way on the side. Is there multiple ways? I felt like I nearly died again. What the hell? I didn't know it was on the side. That's insane. I was like, wait a minute. Oh, man. I was like, where is this thing? Oh shit, it's on the side for some reason.
Charlie 1, come in. Where are you? We'll be annihilated soon.
We'll be annihilated soon.
They blown up that generator yet?
Shut up. Where is this one? Oh, this one seems easy. I think. Dude, what if it just didn't load? Oh, okay, I see. It's slow. I can literally just get out. What is going on?
We'll get those panels open. Don't let those pilots die.
Don't let those pilots die. I like how they're all sort of British. I feel like I'm at peace, but I still could lose. Oh shit! I was like, oh damn, I'm about to hit that fucking thing. Not the hardest tunnel run, but definitely unique. I'm just happy I didn't die again. Hey, it's me, it's Mobius 1. History determines the winner. What become of them? They send out a rescue crew, and hopefully you don't drown before they find you. Drown or get lost at sea. It's happened multiple times.
The once familiar scent of burning jet fuel has long since faded away. What was once Yellow Squadron's runway is now just a local highway again. I write this letter to you now. I know it must have brought
the
him unexpected
Games?
Joy
to
have an opponent like
that's
you
hilarious.
At the end of that meaningless war. At least that's what I want to believe. Only you, the pilot who shot him down, can confirm this.
How many times have you read The Hunger Games?
And so, I write to you.
Interesting, so I'm reading the letter of the kid. That's blows. Books are fun. Reading multiple books at the same time. That was pretty fun. It's definitely actually very dated to like the Ace Combat, I guess, ethos, you might be able to say. But you can definitely see that where it came from. The other games. They're a lot more story driven. Mm-hmm. Full circle, right? Fox and Socks. One sec. It'll be real slow with the reading because I do want to listen to this song, I never heard it. Take it slowly, this book is dangerous. Fox and Socks, Box and Knox, Knox and Box, Box and Socks. Knox on Fox and Socks and Box.
Socks on Knox and Knox and Box. Box and socks on Box and Knox. Chicks with bricks come, chicks with blocks come. Chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come. Look, sir, Miss Knox, sir. Let's do tricks with bricks and blocks, sir. Let's do tricks with chicks and clocks, sir. First, I'll make a quick trick brick stack, then I'll make a quick trick block stack. You make a quick trick chick stack, you can make a quick trick clock stack. And here's a new trick, Mr. Knox. Socks on chicks, chicks on fox, fox on clocks, on bricks and blocks, and blocks on knocks.
Wait, is that the Missile Industrial Complex?
One more. Now we come to ticks and clocks, sir. Try to say this, Mr. Knox, sir. Clocks on fox stick.
Okay, this part doesn't go as well with the song, but I think I did pretty well. Oh man, I really wish we had, what do you call it? The Ace Combat, music track. I miss it. It's not on Spotify anymore, they took it out. You just want me to keep on talking. Whew, thank you for the plastic jacket. Webtoon.
Take him to Detroit.
No! They use Webtoon. No, what's Webtoon?
No! No!
I refuse to go to Detroit.
No!
I refuse. You need to go get some sleep, bros. I want to see what Webtoon is. That wasn't free, he paid for those crawfish point bits. I miss Ace Combat so much on Spotify. It's like the biggest depressing thing ever. It's fine. You know, I am very hungry right now. But this song is a banger. It's like... I do like these type of songs. It's like songs I would sing in the shower. Ace Combat 4. Outro. They always have the best outro songs. Actually, what technically is the intro? Bandai! Or wait, no, it's just Namco. No Bandai no more. We're gone so far in the past. It's just Namco. It's changing everything again. Aw, man. Story of Ace Combat. Does Ace Combat's story technically start in this one, technically? Because the other ones are like after the fact. Because 5 is after the war, but not this war. Actually, I'm not even sure. Blue Sky for Ace Combat? Blue Sky is pretty good. Maybe we'll just listen to it. Maybe that's what we'll do for the end. We'll just listen to Ace Combat music. Did I save? Oh, save complete. Let's see. Anything else? Start over for mission 1. All aircraft would be pre-mission trials. Oh, thanks, Bo, for subscribing. I do really appreciate it. Let's see. Using Rose's Tom Jerry. Let's see. How should we do this? No, I might just use my left monitor. Bjorn. What I keep saying. It might be forever before I can actually change my actual thoughts. What the hell was that? One second. You know, this is also a jam. Not now. Wait, what's your favorite song? We have God of War, probably. But we'll see what happens. But right now, we're probably going to stream Gundam because it's JPO 2. JPO 2 night. Blue Skies. Which one is Blue Skies? Is it kind of Infinite? Is it Infinite one? Look at all these random remixes. Just give me the real Blue Skies. Use RX-78-2. We'll see if we can. I'll use it. Like, why not? Blue Skies Infinite Remix. Why is it all these remixes? What the hell? A top off. What's it called? Pedia? Ace Pedia. That didn't work. Ace Pedia. There you go. Your one shop shop for Ace Combat. So we just did. Hello. I need a theme if I want to guess. Dude, I'm pretty sure we're gonna get copyright strike. I'm not sure though. Shattered Skies. We already played Unsung War, so we got Zero Balkan War. I don't know how we're gonna get Fire's Liberation. I gotta see if it's possible to have an emulator for, whatchamacallit. Ace Combat Zero takes place during the Balkan War, so that's before Unsung War and after Shattered Skies. Wait, no, not after Shattered Skies. Before Shattered Skies, well. So this, it should be a prequel. It's 100% a prequel. Published in Europe as the Balkan War. I'm a captain now. Oh, captain in what? But congratulations. Are you a ship captain? Or are you captain in, what do you call that game? Gundam. Either way, becoming a captain in, or real life, that'd be cool. Eighth Installment. Franchise. Eighth Installment of Ace Combat franchise. Prequel to Ace Combat, The Unsung War. This game was developed alongside Fire's Liberation. It was in 2006. It was the first Ace Combat released under newly merged Namco and Bandai. I like how they switched the names. This one has Pixie. Story of a legendary mercenary ace called Cypher. And thank you, I really do appreciate the bits, Warren. Very helpful. I'm the captain now. And its impact on both the outcome of the Balkan War and the lives of Emmy Aces he defeated in combat. The story is narrated and referenced by Oshia. Wait, it's Oshia? So you actually do get to play as ISF, which you know where they're from. Eurasia is Unsung War and Oshia. Interesting. I didn't know that. Oshia journalist Brett Thomas, in a series of interviews with Balkan War veterans, in particular Cypher's former wingman Larry Pixie. Now, what's the other song? You are the first cheer. You are also the best cheer. Now, what's the Ace Combat suck, I'm trying to remember what's the song for the other Ace Combat. I think it's, let me see if Ace PD. I think it's a Soul Horizon song. The This is also very nice. Let me see. I want to know the soundtrack. What's this one called? Assault Horizon. Because I saw her in soundtrack on the My Ladies video. I mean, it is good. Look at all those emotes. Very nice. Bloody. Me. I need to fight Bloody. What do you call it? Assault Horizon? Damn it, Bandai. Why'd you remove your freaking, Ace Combat soundtrack? It's so depressing. They remove a lot. Maybe I should get some more emotes. Also, this song is pretty freaking long. 6 minutes? Gotta Fly, is that the outro song? Let's see. ChatGPT will tell us. Yeah, let's do this. Let's see what happens.
Werewolf 1, this is National Tower.
Werewolf acknowledges.
What is your status?
I have a flight emergency. Request immediate clearance to land.
What is
you
this?
Are cleared to land.
I need runway 119. I'm coming hot.
Roger that, Werewolf. Colonel, welcome home, sir.
Manual checklist. Flaps.
What is this? This is funny. The F-22 is so mainstream that it's here again, which is hilarious. I think it's not even like been in like true air combat. I'm using ChatGPT to figure out all the Ace Combat outros. Megalith, Mayhem, Journey Home, Reprisal, White Burt Part 2, Rosgrease. This is just the straight out outro. Let's see. Let's go with Ace Combat. 7? 7 is Reprisal. Or let's go with White Burt. I actually don't remember how White Burt actually sounds. Probably gonna make me sad. White Burt. Is it part 2? Part 2. Subscriber only mode? In like, what do you mean? Like in, when you make a stream, you can do that by, usually there's a chat command. So somewhere right here, you can do, let's see, manage, blah, blah, at marker. It's one of these right here. Or in the option menu, chat settings. Oh my god, look how fucked up, I can't read. You can put like followers only, you can do all sorts of those things. Yeah, subscribers only chat mode is right under channel modes, if you want to know. I think I just broke my computer. like, what the hell happened to my screen? Yep, my computer's fucking broke. Alright, this is probably how the stream ends. Let me see, how am I gonna fit? Let's see. I don't need this here. I don't need this here. Alright, we're gonna have that there to watch. I can't get to Spotify for an outro song. So this will be the outro song. On 3 minutes. I will see y'all around. Thank you all for coming. To finish off Ace Combat 4, we will probably hit up, what is it? Falcon War Zero. Soon. When? Don't know. I think next we'll probably be doing God of War, though. Just for the fun. But, thank you. Please follow. Blah, blah, blah. I need to add my new PNG to the slideshow. A lot of those are from Rose, which is very nice. And a few AI. Maybe I should just have this as an outro song. Wait, 3 minutes, pretty slow, has significance. I do get along with other people. If you want, you should. I'll talk about it later. You go to sleep if you need to. We'll talk about it tomorrow for you. I have one I really do want to make. Okay, though. I will catch you all later. Have a wonderful day or night.